What's going on, guys? It's your boy, it's Kaz, and we're back with another one. Today, we're going to be reacting to Motley Crew, covered by Stray Kids, Hyunjin. I probably butchered it. Let me know if I did. But let's see what he's got cooking. I don't know if I've ever heard this original. I know it's by, Post Malone, I think. So I'm not sure if I've ever heard the original, but let's see. I probably have. That was sick as fuck. What? Kind of band sticking up. No rubber band is big enough. Tennis heavy can pick it up. Came with the gang, yeah. I see you with lids. Where's my roof stairs? My whip from fast furious. I get the calms, period. Color in ice, Siberia. I'm at the top of the pyramid. Put some small series. We gotta play serious. Did he reproduce this or something? I have heard the original. I have heard, but did he reproduce this himself? Because this is dope as hell. I don't know if those are his vocals or not. I think they are. This sounds totally different. This is insane. Holy fuck. I was not expecting this. Cause it's call me crazy, but doesn't that kind of sound like fucking Post Malone right there? If those are his vocals, I don't know. This is crazy. I like this though. This is insane. I don't know if it's like, it says covered. So what? Yo. Get up. I don't know, I was like, all right. But no, I don't know if, like, he looks probably, what, 20 at the most, right? If he reproduced this himself, and this is his vocals and everything, like, he did the choreography and everything, bro, mad talent. I don't even understand. What? This is, like, a whole brand new song, honestly. This isn't even Motley Crue anymore. Oh, man. This is dope. I do want to know. What a face I got it on. But no, I do want to know. Is this his vocals? Because it sounds like it's actually Post Malone. I'm not sure. This is dope. What you gonna do? I'm gonna pull up with the crew. That sounded like Post Malone. What?
Can you pick it up? Came with the gang, yeah. I see you with lids. Where's my poop? Stitch. My
That transition, I'm a little late on it, but that transition from the fingers with the gloves, see, that was dope as hell. I just paused it. I'm not gonna pause it right, but no, that was dope as hell. I'm not gonna let that slide. Calling it Iceberg, I'm at the top of the pyramid, put some stars serious. We can play serious, came with the gang of mirrors, came with the gang of mirrors, came with the Motley Crew. So original track. Okay, so choreography. So he wasn't the choreographer, but did he produce this? Did he reproduce this? I am interested. This is honestly, like I said, a whole brand new song. This is nothing like the original, and I enjoyed it. It was totally different. Not what I was expecting coming into this, though. I didn't know it was going to be like a dance at all. Like, that was dope. That was dope. Artist of the Month. I don't know. Is that like, was he called Artist of the Month, or is that like a competition type thing? I'm also interested about that. Let me know.
Now, with all that being said, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. I appreciate all the feedback and all the support. It really means a lot. If you're not subscribed already, please hit that sub button. It would really help me out. Please hit that notification bell to see when I upload. I try to upload at least 5 times a week. I hope you all have a beautiful day/night. Much love and peace out.